Pico, today we learn about tenses, aspects and moods. Till now we have just been using the present tense with each word. Like we translate Milipona as I am good or Milimonsuta as I am scared. But these sentences don't convey any information regarding tense. In fact, if you are talking about a story in the past and say Milimonsuta, by context that sentence means I was scared at that point in the story. Likewise, there is no implication about when you started or stopped the action. To clarify time-related things, there are tense words. Pisile, previous past, iputu, current present, and akile, next upcoming future. Mili lakima pisile, lekin mili pasan iputu, would mean what? That's right. I was sad, but I am happy now. Another example, Pisilela si li aya lekin silikama emoli an iputu. You were alive before, in past, but now, in the present, you have become dead. You died. To convey stages in a process, there is open, starting, sayo, ongoing, pini, ending, and penke, event, movement, instant, and kama, a verb meaning become. Milipali sayo eni lekin silipake wa penke kimi a. I was doing it, but then you suddenly stopped me. Another one, ayami li open a. My life has just started. All sentences so far have been statements. To convey a wish or command, you can use o instead of li. So, while si li lape means you sleep, as a statement, si o lape means you should sleep, or maybe even sleep. Try it saying go away. Remember, you don't need a subject always. Thus, it could be Otawa or Oweka. If you want to use a name, you can say the original name, or you can say it only using tokima sounds. If you want to tell your friend Peter to sleep, you can say Peter Olape or Peter Olape. Note that names are capitalized in tokima. We will teach you later how to transcribe names correctly. Now vocabulary. Pisile, previous past. Iputu, current present. Akile, next upcoming future. Penke, event, instant moment, instance. Kama, to become, to transform into. O, vocative, imperative or optative. Lentu, smooth, fluent, flowing. Ulokan, hard, metallic. Misali, example, sample, version, edition. Wiki, fast, quick, quickly. Sike, ball, circle, sphere, round or circular thing. Matia, medium, mediocre, between two extremes, neither fully one nor another. Saku, to choose, to decide. Tawonye, together, united in solidarity. Ta, reflected, mirrored, opposite. Pake, stopped, interrupted. Nalama, soft, flexible, malleable, tender, gentle, ripe. Palisa, long hard thing, branch, rod, stick. Con, air, gas, wind. Pume, smoke, cloud. Sona, to know, to be skilled in, to be wise about, to have information on. That's it, 10 days done, 4 to go. I hope you learned something. Till next time, Militawa.